Hardy, and I'm an 8th grader here at South and the junior captain on the cheer team. So we're going to be talking about the South cheer team and what we are. So we're obviously the South cheer team, and we try to bring spirit and motivation to all the sports we cheer for, including boys and girls volleyball, basketball, football, and volleyball, along with other events like assemblies, showcases, and even our own practices. We have a team of 20 girls and Josh, and work really hard to bring positivity to the games. We love cheering for you guys and hope you enjoy our performance.
Hi guys.
Hi,
I'm Brooke Barso. I'm one of your 9th grade co-captains.
And so
on the South Junior High Cheer Squad, we push ourselves to become better, not only on this squad, but in school too. We choose to keep our grades up to achieve excellence, because before cheer, we are students first. We strive to become the amazing role models that we are meant to be, which includes being a good role model in school and out of school.
Hi, I'm Joshua Amar, and I'm a 9th grade cheer co-captain this year. In cheer, the most important thing is that we are united. A team is not just one person. Lifting each other up and making sure everyone feels a part of the group is the key to a successful cheer team. Overall, a great attitude towards what you do in cheer will make others follow, and that will only make the team stronger.
I'll be introducing our 7th grade cheerleaders, and please hold your applause till the very end. Starting off, we have Annalise. We have Andrea. And Autumn. Then we have Mackenzie. And Sadie. And sadly, Absidy is also on the 7th graders, but she couldn't be here with us. Can we hear it for the 7th grade cheerleaders?
I'll be introducing the 8th grade cheerleaders. So, we have Avery. We have Charlotte, Clara, Haley, Kylie, and Sophie. And sadly, Olivia cannot be here today.
I will be introducing the 9th grade cheerleaders. Ara, please hold your applause. Rachel, Evelyn, and Natalie. And sadly, Anyana cannot be here today, so can we please, for Anyana?
Cheer for you, and then a dance. So, hold your applause.